I hate having a frog or toad. Okay. So, oh! My husband said it's under here, but I had another one, a hornet. I don't like hornets. So if I start to... It's not many things that bother me, but things like bees and hornets and things, yeah, I don't like. So let's see if we can find this little fella. Hornet, where are you? My husband said he was under. I don't see him, but I see a lot of things. Oh! Look. Yeah, this needs to be lifted up and dried out anyway. Well, oh yeah, that's no good. Look at all that there. Ah, look at that. Little ants. There's a bugger. There they are. Well, at least you can see that, actually. Yeah. I think some people will call that a wasp. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Well, he's not under there. So I'm not exactly sure. And I'm out of breath. Been sitting there croaking away. Let's see if we can find him. Close to West Park. Hit tiptoe. Maybe we'll get to see him. He's definitely over here somewhere. Knows I'm out here. Oh, come on now. Okay. Well, he's not under there. Said he was sitting in front. Well, I'm afraid to put that on there, back on there now, in case I squish him. Well, all said, it was sitting in front of here. It definitely sounded like it was coming from here. Oh, no! Blooming wasps. Well, I don't know. I know one thing, if I go back in the house, it'll croak again. Show us loud.